Mes compagnons. My dear friends.
The Bastille's cannons destroyed the square. What a ghastly massacre. It seems that the artillerymen used Monsieur Leclos' devastating cannonballs.
That's enough, Monsieur le Comte. My assistants and I are exhausted. We're not gravediggers, à la fin.
Oh, I understand. The task you have been given does not please you. Perhaps you do not find it worthy of your high qualifications.
Indeed. My family has been dedicated to serving the kingdom for over a century, and you cannot ignore what it has cost us. I refuse to fall that low.
Very well. As you wish. Since this is the case, you will have a more prestigious assignment starting today. Was there anything else?
What about my assistants? Will they come with me?
Unfortunately not, mon ami. But I promise you that they will never complain about their fate again.
Thank you.